Hello, this is eArtrash, and today I'm just going to be introducing a plugin called Little Endian by SpectrumWorx. It's quite a cool little plugin for making really interesting sounds. I've been having to play about with it for the last 10 days now, and it's really cool. So I'm just going to share with you what I've learned about it and the basic principle of it. It analyzes frequencies, different to what other plugins do. Other plugins don't actually analyze, usually they just like put effects on top of frequencies. This thing actually analyzes the whole frequency spectrum grain by grain and actually applies effects that you choose to the grains individually. So this allows for some really complex sounds, and I'm going to try and demonstrate that here. So I'm going to add in some slots into this effects unit here. So I'm going to start off with a space, a freq verb. That's like a reverb that also changes the pitch as well. And I can add up to 5 slots and 50 modules. So I'm just going to add in a time exploder, and this really, really alters the sound.